I should be careful. High security here. The legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying. Lived on Kefalonia. I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
Who is doing that?
An archer got them. An archer can get us.
Anything yet?
Can't find a thing.
I want them dead. Got it.
Eyes open. We'll get them.
Escape me.
Huh? Someone trying to get my attention?
Ah!
better see what that is.
Who's whistling? Let's see how well you whistle when I knock your teeth out.
It's gone now, anyway.
Sounds human. Better check it out. She won't escape me. Guess I better take a look.
I should check that out.
Thank you. Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy to.
I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Who am I kidding? This place never changes.
Cassandra? Good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Mistyos.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Mistyos. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
Who is this general?
They call him the Wolf.
He'd do something to offend you?
Yes, he's costing me drachmi. He's not good for business.
Anything I should know about Megaris?
Only that it's the most valuable land in the Greek world. From a military perspective, of course. Unfortunately for Megarians, it has two very powerful neighbors who just can't seem to play nice. In the tug of war between Corinth and Athens, Megaris is their own.
Why me?
Because no one knows who you are. You're invisible.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
If I had a boat, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With whom?
The entire Greek world is at each other's throats. What rock have you been hiding under exactly?
Kefalonia. And how do I know you're on the right side?
Because I'm the one paying you.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
Βαβέ! Τούτους...
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilder.
Come on, show me how you feel. Give up. Found you. Get back here.
loco con Tamala. Αφήνα τον Εστί.
Πού δεν κόπονται! Μια αποχωρή! Μια
πεσέγουση!
You should have turned down this bounty, Thanos. It's a fine ship, Telimenes.
Cassandra! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
What'll it take for you to part with her?
Oh, couldn't let her go for less than 100,000.
100,000? Who has that much?
Someone who's serious about buying a ship. You think craftsmanship like this is given away?
What if I told you I had obsidian to trade?
I tell you I still need 100,000 drachmi. Besides, even if I took your obsidian, a ship this size needs an army to sail it.
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telimenes.
Not sure if this helps. But rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.